Well, hey guys, today we're going to, find the news guy who brings out the news that has the... In the middle of the night. Wait, what? In the middle of the night? Almost in the middle of the night. What a intelligent guy I am, I know. Will of this dead priorities. City filled with monsters in the middle of the night. It's night. Maybe I have to go to bed. Shit.
Locked. Great.
It's medium, but I cannot find it. Okay. We can see a lot of postcards inside. And we can get a note and a note. Break into here and be like, how are you hanging? How are you hanging up there, old man? Bah. Get fucked. Duct tape.
Not what I'm looking for.
Can we find this kid's something for his mom?
So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery.
Hell nah. I was like, oh, it must be here inside. Like, oh, it must be on that computer. No, it wasn't. I was like, damn bullfrog. Okay, now I just don't know what do you know? Where do you go? I'm gonna know where. On the screen. Where the fuck is this? I cannot find it, guys. I literally cannot. How can it be so hard to fucking find? Where the fuck did they put it? Oh. Oh.
Now this looks like a clue.
Okay, we found letters to other people, but not their kid. So after delivering to their kid, we're going to also deliver to... Oh, shit! Why are you bullying me? Crane, run. What? How can he? What the fuck? How can he do it like that? How can he do me like that? How's that the end? I was literally right at the end. Why? You have a bed or something, because fuck that. Really, just fuck it to the moon. Ah. Oh. Even more fuck to the moon. Just fuck it to the moon. Crane, it's a fucking bus. Crane, you idiot. Why the fuck? Why the fuck does these zombies choose to come now? And that's how the story goes.
Oh God.
Have to see if there's other package. Oh, that's not. So I wasted all that time. Nice. We all love wasting time. Love it. My favorite pastime. Wasting time. And you probably love watching somebody waste time.
One step closer, and I'll turn your head into
bone. I'm not gonna! Stay away! Stay away from me!
Never. Yet. Here, let's just... Special material. Oh yeah, I cannot use that to anything right now. Because I'm not done with the game.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Well, for a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem.
Don't have sex now.
Take care.
I mean, yes, you are welcome.
Ilum, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Follow me. It's next to sec.
Hey, Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
Risk my life? What do you mean? I died. you're now an ally. Okay, now we have to level up. What should we take? I'm gonna take. Oh, I like this one, but I was like, yeah, I'm gonna die with it. Means I have to do less work. Fuck it. You want to speak? No, you don't want to speak, but you want to speak. Are you kidding me? You're the last guy to ever met.
Hey, Polar, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit, really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me, but now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes, please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn. I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo. That's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Huh. Well, we've been a good guy today. And you know what they call a celebration? Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh.
So that's what I was looking for. Nice. Hope you're happy now, kid.
Thank you, Mr. Crane. Now my mommy's coming back to play with me.
No, she got them. Oh, there was a teddy bear. We made one kid happy. People say start saving Yellow Roots a bit was bringing us because they were not telling what's going on here. If anyone hears anything, but she's. Anyway, I give citrus.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer. Who's this Sabbat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to Sabbat, it's no laughing matter.
But tell me about this Sabbat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabbat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh?
But I speak to him, but I'm like, okay, let's speak to him, but then you're like, no. But hey, you got no idea what to say today. I hope it was good when you delivered the message. We were the mailman. That's always nice. The only way we got paid is through people liking us and trusting us more. That's also a reward. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And I did. I want you to have a good day or night. Because it's always good. And I want to see. I hope we just see you tomorrow and. Bye bye.